Well, police arrest three people after multiple drugs and weapons were found at a home in Edgecombe County. Narcotics detectives conducted a search warrant at this house on Carroll Lane in Princeville. When deputies showed up, they said most of the suspects ran away into the woods at the home. Deputies say they found a ghost gun without a serial number, an ounce of marijuana, and boxes of ammunition.